Where you go, Lily will follow your lead. She advances from hideout to hideout, avoiding guards.
I see.
Good day, mortals. It's Pixie here. Today we are playing... Shadwen. That was my attempt at a musical intro. I hope you'll enjoy it. So, to detach rope, just press that button there, the attack button. Break object, put your knife to clear the way. Oh, I see. Oh, hello? Hello, what are you? What are you, you sexy beast? You're a chest! So, you're gonna help me do the thing with the levers, yeah? Yeah, you're gonna help me. Oh. Look, quick, you managed to do it before I even got there. Well done. You learn quickly, young Padawan. Lilywan. Grasshopper. Distract guards to help Lily sneak through or kill all the guards to clear the way for her. Well, I normally try and go non-lethal,
but... I heard something.
Whoop.
I heard something.
Yeah, I'm just gonna stop killing everyone.
I think I heard something.
Whoop. That didn't work at all. There we go. Let's just rewind that a bit.
Who goes there?
No one. You paranoid old bastard. You're probably drunk. These guards are drunk on duty. They should not be drunk on duty. They need to be guarding things, I suppose. I don't know what they're guard. Oh, hide bodies in haystacks. Ooh. Now we're learning all the fancy tactics.
I heard it.
The noise.
Down you go.
Who goes there?
No one.
What on earth is going on?
I have no idea. But it's a wonderful question that you ask. Oh, persecutor. Move forward time. Excellent. You're a natural at this, Lily. Here, go there. Is there any way I can get up high? Oh, no one.
I don't know.
Okay, let's just sneak this. I thought I saw a guard over here somewhere.
At least the beggars are getting sensible and stop trying to get behind the walls.
Won't be long now before the first one.
Nothing at all.
Can I just kill you without them noticing? Apparently, yes. Can I just hide you in this tiny hay pile right here? Yes, I can. Excellent. And up we go. Oh.
Is someone there?
Yeah. Okay, and carry on from here.
Who is it?
Oh. Ooh. Ah, so that guy behind me there. Right.
So who is it?
Dead guards.
Dead guard! The enemy is amongst. Help! Help! Help!
Damn it. Okay, so we need to completely undo all that. Okay, let's go way, way back. So back to when we killed this guy.
Are you all right? Are you all right?
Okay, back further.
Are you right? Who goes there?
Can I not? I'm not gonna make this.
Right.
Yeah. Okay, back further. Why should we kill this guard? Wait a minute. I forgot about you. Ugh. Okay. Whoop.
Are you all right?
Okay, and you're far enough away that you didn't see anything. I'm just gonna move you right over here. Just by the hay to keep you warm, because hay is, of course, very warm. You're fine where you are, don't need to move you. Are there any chests around? Ah, there is a chest.
There was a noise.
Whoop.
There was a noise.
Okay. Lily, you get that one, I get this one, and we all go through.
With the king when we rode out to burn the dark spirits away.
Did you see the spirits?
Not exactly, no. But when we were there, everyone knew we were being watched. You get that tingling, right? On the back of your neck. It was the spirits watching us.
Yeah, must have been.
Hmm.
Why do you think...
Did you see something move? Out there?
I think I saw something too.
That way. High alert!
Nope. Don't want that. Okay, gonna redo this. Up here.
Why do you think the king...
Progress time. But you two. Look around for a bit. Oh, wait, they're gonna find the guy.
High alert, everyone!
Okay, so perhaps.
You right?
If I kill this guy.
Someone.
Oh, not that one. I want to get the other one.
Are you right?
Are you alright?
So let's try. Here we go.
I think I saw something, did you?
Where?
Over there.
Oh.
Over there.
I see nothing. There. Everything seems to be in order. Someone there. Are you all right? Are you all right?
Nope. Let's try that kill again.
Someone there.
Back it up a little bit more. And get you like that. No. No, no, no.
Everything seems to be in order. Did you see something moving out there?
Yeah, I saw something in the shadows.
That way.
Raise the alarm!
Oh. These two are quite difficult to get. There we go. Now that you're down, you should be easy pickings. They're always difficult when they're in pairs, aren't they?
Who are you? Come out into the light.
Easy peasy. Easy peasy, living greasy.
You know why I just...
Did you see someone out there in the dark?
Where did you see it?
There.
Didn't see a thing. Did you see...
Oh.
Go. So far, I think me and Lily are doing quite well.
Who goes there?
No one.
What on earth is going on? I think I heard something. I heard a sound.
No, you didn't. You are a crazy old drunk. You bring dishonor to your family. Drunk on guard duty. What will the children think?
Who goes there?
No one.
Who goes there?
Both Lily and Shadwen need to be present. Okay, Lily, you here? Excellent.
You do know. You're going to hell for murdering people.
Yeah, probably.
Give me more lip and I'll sew your mouth shut. Isn't that what they do to naughty little girls in stories?
You wouldn't dare.
Shall we test that theory?
We're not being very nice to Lily, are we? Maybe it's because I keep murdering everyone. Yeah, maybe. Whoop, there's three guards there.
Did you see someone out there in the dark?
Nope.
Oh, hi there. Either those who notice me? Yep, they notice me. Oh, hi there. What you doing all alone? That's dangerous to be out here all alone. Nope. Let's just pull you back into the shadows. No need for...
Who is it?
Oh! Oh, you were right there, weren't you?
I heard a sound.
Alert the guards! An intruder!
The sound.
Okay, moving forward. And...
Gotcha. Someone there. Oh.
Don't gotcha. I don't gotcha. That was the wrong button. That was E. I wanted to hit R.
Is this a prank?
Nope, not a prank.
Oh, same thing every night. Having to guard the camp from the rebels.
Have a little heart. What's the moment for the siege? The way the crops might be somewhere else, but they're building still.
They're vermin. Sensible people would just leave, find some place to spend the winter, find themselves homes before the snow's come. Who's come?
Oh, look.
What?
What's happening?
I heard a sound.
Oh, that was well done. Oh, I enjoyed that. Oh.
I heard a sound.
No, you didn't. Did anyone see how I did that? That was first try. What's this over? Oh my. We are quite high up. I will admit one spectacular view, though. Can I? No, I can't. Do a quick little scout around for any chests, and then we will proceed. Okay, so this might be the way we need to go.
Did you see the hall they carted through here during the day? I swear. I saw for sausages.
Oh, at last. Oh.
Did you see some? One out there in the dark.
What? Where?
Help! That's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted either.
Did you see someone out there in the dark?
Nope. I don't want that either. Would you just... How do I just drop? How did you get back here?
I'm getting real tired. Out of stale bread and watered down ale.
The men in the company told me they've been waylaid. Some men is just children in rags with axes for weapons.
Well, now I'm stuck.
Men in the company told me they've been waylaid on the road.
Did you see something out there in the...
Did you see someone? See someone out there in the dark?
This one. Just the night playing tricks on you. Ouch!
Whoop. There was a noise.
Are you alright?
There we go. That's how it should be done. Alright, Lily. Let's get the levers. Lily? Lily. There's no one hiding here. Oh, there's a chest here. It's a gear.
A dark spirit's about to know.
The crops failed because it was a bad year. It rained too much and there was too little sun, and the insects ate what little there was left.
But the king himself said it was the dark spirits that done it.
Dark spirits, my bum. No mention of them at all, while everything was rotting in the fields. I wonder what they really needed to burn in the woods.
Dark spirits!
There was a noise.
You're right. I heard something too.
There was a noise.
I think I heard... Oh.
Okay, let's go way back. And... there we go.
I heard a sound.
Yeah, I don't mind it. Though the nightmares come when I sleep at night, but there's none if I sleep in the day. A nightmare. Okay. From the siege. I'm done with war. This is a nice change. What is this devilry?
Nice and easy. Just go check out that noise.
I heard a sound. Oh. I heard a sound.
Oh, okay. So if I attack earlier.
I heard a sound.
There we go. Okay, moving on.
Who goes there?
No one goes there. You, like every other guard apparently, is drunk. You don't see anything, you don't hear anything, there's no one here.
Who are you? Come out into the...
Ooh. Now you find crossbow bolts like
come
nothing.
Come out into the light.
And now you're falling down. Can you believe these guards? Every one of them just falling down.
What do you think about the dark spirit?
There might be something to it. Why would all the crops in these parts go bad all of a sudden?
Did you hear that noise?
God, I hope the spirits don't visit Rivendell.
Did you hear that noise?
Nah, it was nothing.
If I can get them investigating, they might split up like this.
There was a noise.
Yes, there was. There was a noise. Just look at that noise. Ow! You looked a little too long. People don't like it when you look at the noises too long.
Who goes there?
No one.
the guard!
Okay, let's try that one again. And into the hay pile. Just to keep you warm, because you're a drunkard and you've fallen down. Again.
I heard a sound.
I wonder how Lily feels about all this. About all the murdering. And just killing everything. And slitting throats and that thing. I wonder if we could teach her to slit throats. It would be easier if I didn't have to do it all myself. Oh, there's a guard there. Therefore, I'm
is this a prank?
Yep, just a prank.
It's a dark spirit.
No, it's a prank. And now Lily's hiding next to a dead body.
I think I saw... Oh. I think I saw something. Jew. What am I looking at?
It's just the night playing tricks on me. What on earth is going on?
Okay, I'm gonna wait for you to come closer to me. There's a guard right there. I hope he doesn't see me. He doesn't seem to be seeing me.
Who is it?
Lily. Oh, that was dangerous.
What's this?
If we push you back.
Who is it? Oh.
Alright then. It works. Whatever works. Go for it.
Aren't those crows ever sleep? Cawing all night long.
They profited well from the war. I guess they're getting ready to feast on fresh corpses.
Do you ever feel like you're being... Did you hear that noise?
Right.
Oh.
Right.
Alert!
Don't alert anyone. And that is the Royal Seal. So that is the end of this level.
I don't want to go with you anywhere anymore.
Too bad, because I am not about to let you go and tell the guards about me. Understand?
You're a bad person.
Except when I'm saving little girls.
I wonder if you're going to turn by the end of this and be all like... Well, if you can kill people, I can kill people too. And then she stabs me in the throat. Like that. She'll learn from watching me. Mark my words. I think this is where we're going to call it for today, mortals. I hope you all enjoyed, and until next time... Ooh, there's a beam up there. Actually, there's lots of high scaffolding here. I should make full advantage of that. Till next time, mortals, good night.